First referee, Mr. Rodrigo Rojas, national referee. Second referee, Mr. Efren Gaa, international referee. Let's call on our starting lineup from our Lady Bulldogs of the National University. And start with jersey number 2, Ivy Giselle Perez. At number 3, Elijah Daphne Santiago. Wearing jersey number 7, Riza Jane Mandapat. At number 14, Jarell Singh. Wearing jersey number 17, Myla Pablo. And their team captain with jersey number 12, Siemens Desiree Dadam. Libero number 5, Fatima General. Head coach, Mr. Ariel Dong de la Cruz. Calling on our air spikers from the Philippine Air Force. Jersey number 1, Airwoman 2nd Class, Rhea Dimakulangan. At number 4, Airwoman 2nd Class, Yari Yongko. Wearing jersey number 9, Airwoman 2nd Class, Julianne Caballero. At number 10, Airwoman 2nd Class, Micah Ortiz. Wearing jersey number 12, Airwoman 2nd Class, Joy Cases. And at number 13, Ms. Josimer Tapic. Libero number 5, Airwoman 2nd Class, Marianne Balmaceda. Head coach, Staff Sergeant Clarence Ay Esteban.
Clarence Esteban is the head coach of the Air Force. Samantala naman si Coach Dong de la Cruz. Ariel pala si Dong.
Ariel.
So ito, Mosi, basa mo sa tournament as it flows along. Top, PLDT Hotel, Batagayan, Army, Air Force. Anong magbibigayan dyan? Anong magiging difference dyan sa tatakbo ng tournament natin, lalo na papasok ang next round?
Well, definitely kasi nakita naman natin yung mga nasa taas yun na nga, yung mga players natin ay yung more seasoned, more veteran players. So, maganda yung mga match-up niyang mga yan because they always try to outsmart each other. And you like the fact that they also adjust so fast inside the game.
Nagkukulangan ng mga ale, actually.
Correct. At ang magiging big factor dyan is yung pagod, di ba? Yung kondisyon ng mga players natin.
Saka may isa tayong veteranong player na nasisuro sa sinabi niya, outright against UP nung yata o sabi yung mga bata yan, galado yan.
Aminado naman.
Si Su, ang bilis niyang umamin, sabi niya, galahan na. Hindi siya namin kasi hingalan na ang ganda ko.
Pero in the same way, alam natin na hindi magpapatalo ng masamang tayo.
When it
comes to attitude.
First point of the game belongs to the Air Force. Well, we've seen that when we have a guest team like the Navy, for instance, that is made up of a lot of senior players. Remember those teams?
That team has really played so well together for so many years. Really? Kaya ngayon sila yung pagkapatid mo silang maglaro. Yung cohesiveness is just there.
Yes, indeed. It seems so natural. In the meantime, MU trying to carve its own legacy, hoping for a great forthcoming collegiate season. In the meantime, it is what?
And violation. It's a violation against NU. So, will be the Air Force get the point?
Yeah. Niloloko ko si, nilagkakalokohan kami ni referee. Efren Gaa yun, nasa baba si Rodrigo Rojas. At laks ng loob nito, Rodrigo Rojas. Hindi daw niya inabot ang kuting bola at saka side.
Sabi ko nga kasi square pa inabot niya.
Square
sa bola.
Okay, bahala ka buhay mo. Siyempre nga, tawan ng tawa. Samantala, the whip by Mandapat. Mandapat is having a coming out tournament. She is getting to be more confident as the games progress. Pinupuntahan na rin siya ng kanyang setter na si Perez. Shakey's with one family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's.
Yan kayo pinag-usapan rin namin ni Noel. Ito si Mandapat is filling in the shoes of Nina Aganot.
Yes.
Diba? At she's really doing well and siguro, it's also time for her to step up and shine on her own.
May nakakuha na masyadong play time, especially with Mina Aganon, who was such a spectacular player for National University. Yung Air Force, ayaw malagay sa TV, umaatras yung mga coaching staff. Nadala natin sa nostalgia kanina doon sa litrato ko. Samantala, a violation. called against the National University. It's 4-1. Air Spikers advance by 3. It's, you know, if you look at Air Force, the core is basically very U.S. deep. And the serve, by Ortiz is much too strong. It's now 2-4, as we remind you. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's League.
That's why yung Air Force, ang lagi nila pinupuntahan na play, yung running hit ni Ortiz, di ba?
Yes.
Yung connection ni Ortiz at may Dimakulangan, but that time it was Dimakulangan for tapping on that last play.
And Rhea just getting to be one of the favorite setters of the coaches because she just does her job. In fact, she's having more playing time than Wendy Simana, actually, in that team. Don't forget, sa panahon ng tagulan, iwasan ng Dengue. Lion Tiger, Katolang Gamitin, probably Philippine-made. Joy Casas. Perez. Mandapat nicks the corner.
Mandapat down the line hit, but also credit the spectacular play, even from the previous game. Ito si General, the libero of NU. Such a doing so well. Nagiging steady na siya, very composed inside.
You know,
laki na improvement.
I'm beginning to sense that liberos, if you don't notice them, they're doing their job. Diba? Kasi if they're not doing their job, may na-mess up nila yung reception, napapansin mo sila.
Tsaka ano yan, pag nakita mong maraming kombinasyon ang nagagawa ng isang team, sa mas madalas, maganda kasi yung first ball.
Yes, absolutely. So the liberos, the special player, defensive player, brought in to replace the middle blocker or middle player.
Oh, look at that. Panceta running after that second ball.
Sirang libero yun.
Ooh! Oh! Jaja Santiago, back row attack. Kasi na-practice na ni Lance. Ako nang madalas yan.
They're going more and more to this back row strike from Jaja. Kasi hindi naman, and invaluable, alam niyo naman, oh, nag-rotate ang players kasi hindi laging nasa front line yung pinakamagagaling mo. 5 all time.
Saka it messes up kasi the defense.
Oh yes,
clearly so. The opponent, that's a back row attack.
That's a great point. In the meantime, messed up by NU on their floor defense, and the Air Force inches in front 6-5. Si Yonko magsaserve para sa Air Force. It's actually this game recorded, of course, for you on GMA News TV on the Tuesday holiday, so we have quite a crowd joining us. Normally, hindi ganito karaming tao na gagawin sa atin pag hindi tayo holiday on the Tuesday. Ano gusto gawin ni Perez?
Perez going for a drop ball. Na block ng net.
And Perez misjudging the distance between her and the net. She was up to a sneaky play, but it backfired. 7-5. Tule. Tule si Pablo.
Exactly. Solid block from the lady, the Air Spikers.
Yes, indeed. 8-5 ang bilang natin as Air Force claims the first technical time now. We will be... How do we make it better? Smarts All Text 20 Plus. Put me on a text to everybody. Trying to call to many. Made better with all day surfing. Now see us in the tweet. Share and like. It's the key that's so clear. And it's still a 20 bucks. Send the AT20 to 2827. So now the day gets better. Better than the day before.
Now you can get ultra fast internet speeds with SmartPro's most affordable LTE plan for as low as $5.99 a month. No lock-in period. What are you waiting for? Get tomorrow's internet now, SmartPro.
How do I keep an angel happy? Monday, we text all day. I call her on Tuesday and Wednesday too. Thursday, we chat. So Friday, I'm in love. With Smart Prepaid All-In, 99 pesos lang, you're all set for 7 days. So every day you can text, call, surf, and Facebook. Thanks to the largest network. And All-In 99 to 2827. Got the answer?
Yes. Yeah. With you.
I'm so lucky.
Coming into this game, sabi nga ni Coach, after winning that, pinanood nila yung mga game nila against Ateneo and said that they need to do a better job with their service reception, most especially their floor defense, at they have to stay on their toes just because baka mamain daw sila nitong veteranong Air Force. Kaya sabi niya, once your defense is on point, everything else will follow. Balik sa inyo, sir.
Alam mo, nag-raise si Miyaka ng interesting term that we're just grappling with in terms of political correctness. No, it's not your fault, Miyaka. Nung isang araw, alam mo, sabi ni ano, sino ba ito? Si Noreen, alam mo naman si Noreen. Well, why don't we just say, inale? Sabi ko,
eh, sino rin din ang mamama yun eh.
Sabi ko nga sa kanya, ano yung palengke? Hindi naman palengke, inale, ale. Well, we get the point.
Paniwala ka din si Noreen sa badminton, lakas mamama dun.
I can tell. I can sense. Sabi nga ni Ivy Remulian, kaliwat kanan.
So far, ang NU having 4 attack points at ang Philippine Air Force with 3. Yun ang naging problema ng bahagya ng NU dun sa panalo nila against Ateneo, yung floor defense. Pero ano, ganda ng laro yun eh.
Yeah, it was a force
ang haba ng rallies, ganda ng balikan.
It was a classic case of two teams knowing each other so well. And in the end, the Bulldogs had their bite, and the Eagles were unable to claw them. The final count was a 4-set win for Andy Mikasa. Is our official ball here in the Shakeys. And I'd like to remind Rodrigo Rojas that today's ball, hindi lang yan ang inabot niya.
Hindi na talaga.
Gusto pa naman humirit yung side out daw, hindi niya inabotan. Okay, in the meantime...
Mine's
right now, but... Exactly. Myla Pablo takes care of scoring on the serve. Now, Coach Clarence is up on his seat, disappointed, hindi nakatusok si Joy Casas defensively. Medyo binubugbog yung kanto ng Joy doon. Here comes Pantino.
Oh, Pantino with a cross-court hit. Gets it. Napaka-simple. Cross-court hit. Umiiwas yun yung pinoint out natin kanina. Kailangan makaiwas ang mga spikers ng Philippine Air Force dun sa malalaking blockers ng NU. Kasi kahit ang center ng NU na si Ivy Perez ay napakalaki.
Yes, he did. Pinag-uusapan ng laki. All 6'5", Jaja Santiago flying. And she gets beyond her assigned airspace. Watch this. Assigned altitude, actually. 10-10 is the count. Perez all set to serve. Balmaceda.
Oh, nice setup job there. Rhea de Bacolana giving it to Joy Casas.
He went simply down the line and knew exactly where to send it into the open space.
Nakita niya kung bagat na yung blockers dun sa tabi niya, binigay niya sa open.
Yep, and just sometimes the eye contact between spiker and setter is all it takes. In the meantime, De Maculangan serving.
Oh,
nice. Either that or that. Bagsak na yung bola, actually.
A sure point goes to NU.
Yes, indeed, without question. Alam mo si Jurel Singh is getting her playing time because she's playing herself into condition, actually. She's been part of the starting lineup. She gets good spikes. Lusot. In the meantime, the block is there. Yung blocking na NU.
Correct. So you cannot set it up really close to the net. Otherwise, it will be more difficult for your spiker.
Exactly. The mind of Garanti 7 is wondering why his setter and his striker went exactly to where the wall was already established. Ooh, check ball ba?
Oh, sayang. Yeah. It went out, but it was a sharp one in the... You like that angled serve.
Yeah.
Last time din, ang dami yung last game. Ang dami service errors ni Jaja.
Minsan din yan yung matansya yung lakas, ano? Sa panahon ng Tagulan, iwasan ng Benji Lai, yung Tiger Katola Gamito, yung Proudly Philippine. This is where nakakatulog sa pansitan itong NU, when they're being lulled into sleep. Di ba, when the parang sunang dinuduyan, yung error nila sunod-sunod. Dalawa in a row.
Again, we go back to the yung immediate adjustment inside, yung without the coach don't calling a timeout.
Yes, indeed. Parang they need that, you know. I love NU. They're all enjoying the game, but they need a leader there. Yes. Who will just simply say, okay, that's enough.
Tama na.
And that's what they had with the quiet Mina Aganon, actually. In the meantime, the set. Rhea, too close to the net. But Toppy getting on top of the quick. No problem there. Ito, panoorin yung ganda ng cooperation ng dalawa. Boom!
At ginawang be quick para iiwas sa blocker. Exactly what we were talking about.
Kasi kanina in their previous place, they were trying to force it into the block. Sometimes can't overpower it. In the meantime, the serve is out of control. And Casas was going for a cross-court delivery. Failed. Tabla sa 14. Dikit-dikit ang dalawa. Wala pang lead bigger than 2. Magandang match to para sa inyo. Parang match to match ng dalawa.
In fact, kaya nga pala sa standing natin, eh, pareho silang 3-3.
Oo nga pala.
Yung match up, kita na natin. Or, pareho.
Of course, the top 3 teams are PLDT Home Felpag, Philippine Army, as well as Cagayan. They are, of course, the defending champion after winning all of their games last year in this Open Conference. Here comes the attempt by Pablo. Rhea goes to Pantino. General, facial.
Oh, and I better. Nope, that ain't gonna work.
Speaking of Efren Gaas's favorite call, and you can tell from the time it left the setter, it was a mistake. 16-14, we will be surely back.
Getting music doesn't have to be this hard. Now it's easy with Spinner from Smart. But if you close your eyes, the country's first music streaming app that upgrades your music experience. Download now to enjoy unlimited streaming for only $2.50 a day with no added data charges. Listen to millions of songs wherever you go. Change the way you enjoy music with Spinner. Free 15-day trial.
What's a fun place to get great deals?
J.D.! We always get the meal deals. There's something in it for everyone.
Best pizza, chicken, pasta.
Awesome! It's worth it. That's why we're always here.
At Shakey's, we want to give you a fun time. So now you can choose what pizzas go with your monster meal and family meal deals.
Choose any for the same price.
What a great deal.
We love Shakey's!
At
nararamdaman ko ba?
Hindi ito yung usual 3 set. 4 sets at least dito. Malamang ito. Pinaluan into the block. Perez sa likod. Pinadala kay Jaja. Itusok talaga yung tira ni Jaja.
Nakita mo yung angle from which the ball is coming from. Lalo na yung outstretched arm. Sabi nga namin yun. Ito si Jaja. Pag natutunan ni Ivy Perez yung kumbaga yung perfect height ng bola niya.
Good point,
at yung,
yes.
Yung highest reach ni Jaja, wala makakablock.
Wala from sa parang galing sa tuktok ng isang building. Pagpapa, ano?
Diba? Wala, mahirapan. Makakuha.
Saka kung mabilis pa ang patagagawa, ay, wala makakakuha. In the meantime, reciting of the offense goes airport. There's a finger on it. Look at Jaja and Perez. But they were unable to stop that one, and the Air Force ahead by 2. I see Wendy Simano also to come in. Looks like they'll play with 2 setters here. Unless Simano is going to play spiker here.
Or si Rhea. Si Rhea ba pagiging spiker?
Hindi.
Ba? Depensa.
Pantino tries to tiptoe it over, successful, and it's a 3-point lead by the Air Force.
So far, and you having 6 attack points, and the Philippine Air Force having 1 more with 7.
Dikit talaga, and then there, in the meantime, a timeout requested by Ariel De La Cruz, sensing something. He needs his team to wake up, actually.
Subukan natin. Sino ang nasa harap mo? Dalawa. O kahit alin dyan sa dalawa. Pero tignan mo, pag gumanan bandad doon si Maika. Dalawa ba? Ha? Kaya natin yan. Patlo lang yan.
Okay. Sila, pag nasa, nandun na yung camera natin, biglang bubulong. Pag ikaw, ikaw.
Kakak camera shine.
Amen, amen, amen. Parang hindi akala nila maririnig ka gano'n ka.
Sabi siya. Nagibubuyo ka.
Okay, we expect that the next... well, he has... Perez now has two strikers. In Jaja and Pablo. Let's see where she goes. Why not? They're down by three.
Oh.
The familiar...
Well read by Andrew! But...
Sino hindi mo kasayo?
Nakakasakta si natin.
Naipit si Wendy sa traffic. I see Valdez seeing action for the first time.
Comes in to serve. Saka ano yun, pag-depensa, it's as if you have two liberos.
Ah, yun ba yun?
At the back, yeah. No, kaya nakikita ba yan always eh. You always see this substitution.
It's not really because this person is a service expert now. No, really.
Saka sure served it siya eh.
Okay. Apo mo, in a way, Moses, parang pumuporsyento na rin.
Yes, and at the same time, tinitibayan mo yung dinukong.
In the meantime, dividends coming from Ariel De La Cruz because they scored two straight points after that timeout. Let's listen to Clarence.
Ang malaki yung blocker niya sa gitna, kaya pinipilit niya sanang i-down-down, pero napipilit na siya yung mag-cross-court doon kasi kapos ang set. Okay? Kamalawa, huwag sabi sa inyo, huwag yung iano sa kapapit, huwag yung iano sa iba yung tao, yung dapat yung kukuhin na bola. Kanina, nag-atahan na naman kayo, yung gitna akin, hindi yung kukuha. Okay? Kailangan natin pumunto, tapos hindi-dikit na naman natin ito.
Oh, this game really, the tension never ends. You're leading by three, then just to make two mistakes, all of a sudden you're just up by solitary point, which is the case here. As Monty Ravena and Yato Lim join us with a special presentation on GMA News TV of the Shakey's V-League. Pantina Regalo.
Oh,
ah, Perez.
Just wiping it away. Eddie Perez.
Three straight points by NU since that timeout and the timeout of Clarence Stemann. No chance for another sub. Clarence Esteban. Zaya. The familiar play. They do not attack ferociously, but get something as well.
Michael Ortiz opting to go with an off hit.
Yun ba yung sabihin ng kanyang first try to do it, hindi kumunit?
Pwede. So, or nakita niya na may hold doon, di ba?
Ah, so, hindi na kailangan lakas na ito.
Ano
lakas? Galing sa tuktok ng tower sa Malaysia. Pinakadalang may mataas na
bilang.
Yung pagtaas niyan.
101 ba yun?
Ayan o, yan o. Boom! Sa tuktok mismo. Tusok. Ang nakakatakot tusok eh. Hindi lang yung bugug. Hindi tusok. It's fun family pizza. It's got to be Shakey's. Tabla sa 19. Perez. Anybody set here? Passes is jammed. Jaja is jammed. Ball alive. For Stuck. Second in play. Well done. Reverse. Cargado, pero no problem. Hindi na palo yung regalo.
Easy drop ball for Jaja. And the patience of NU rewarded with that last point.
Jaja, sorry na sorry. Kasi natatawa siya sa kalokohan niya. Pamakita natin ang Air Force. Clarence Esteban forcing his team to rethink their view of the world because he's pouncing on their supposed experience, but pinapik nga yung bola, eh hindi pa nila na iset na maayos.
Right, so yung floor defense, nire-remind ni Coach Clarence.
The overconfidence I sense creeping into the Air Force in this set because they've lost a three-point lead. Huh? Perez getting better each game. Sinak Senera, you're right about Senera.
Yep.
Ortiz. Sa kabila tayo, Cases.
Cases ulit.
Namatay sa tubig.
This time, better position on that hit.
Oh, 20 all, this could take a while. I wouldn't be surprised if you order Shakey's through their delivery system, and we'll still be here with this first set. Trust me on this one. Pero mabilis na Shakey's yan. Sandali lang yan. Kung may card kayo, dalawa pa yan.
Sa atin, pabilis yan. Maglagay ka rito. Sobrang bilis niya.
Sandali lang yan. Peres, mabilis, maubos.
Bakit? Oh, I like that set, tumandapan. That is such a beautiful play. Good decision there by Ivy Peres to give it to Mandapan. Kasi kumagat na kay Jaja lang sa defense eh.
Ganda. Kasi kaya, yung pivot move pa ni Mandapan, aha, ganda. Well said move. Talagang linis ng pagkagawa. 21-20. Sabi ng klaro set. Ang pilas na ulit ang
ula. Service error again.
Do you think she's trying too hard?
Finding kung ano pa yung perfect serve for her. Ganun din siya last game eh.
Uh-huh.
Ang dami yung service error. So, ang tingin ko, tinatansya pa niya eh kung ano yung pinakamagandang serve na pagkagaling sa kanya.
Yeah, okay. So,
kasi pwede namang sure serve lang eh.
Yes.
But she always has a sharp serve.
Parang sinusubukan niya na score off the serve eh.
Right.
Nicely done. Yonkos, Charles being bandied about long.
Oh, Mandapan going long, asking for a check. Okay.
And the lead changing hands again. It's now 22 to 21. First set. Did you get your Shakey's pizza already? We're still here. On GMA News TV this afternoon, wherever you may be. In the meantime, here goes the serve. Papapis, Perez, cool is it, Adam?
Single block from the Air Force, and Mandapan trying to ask for a check wide on the tip.
Not overly in lines, man. Okay, anyway, 2-point lead for the Air Force. Let's see how the adjustment will be discussed.
O, pag binigyan ka ng bola.
Sige, number one.
Again, Ariel De La Cruz trying to whisper while everybody was listening. And the second thing, I love the attitude of General Fatima Bia. General, she said, don't worry, I'll be there. I'll cover you.
That's her back.
Which you expect from your libero. Sige, strike kayo.
Ganun naman talaga dapat. Para yung mga pumapalo, palo na lang isipin.
Passes.
That's right into the blockers and off the block hit. Point goes to...
Hindi pa alam ni Joy na nakuha niya yung point. Natalikuran niya. Feeling niya kasi na-block siya. Hindi niya nakita lumabas yung bola. So, it suddenly set point. Ayan, no? Ganyan lang porsyento siguro na serve na gusto ng gawin.
Whoops, that's overset.
Oh, sobrang init na sinaing. Naging free ball tuloy. Galing ni Casas.
Nakita niya nahuli si Dadang for the block. Pinush towards Dadang.
And you unable to draw any more rabbits out of its pockets, and Air Force hanging on, winning the first set 25-21. There's happiness all around as they meet at center point. But we've got our shaky play. We've got more volleyball prizes for all of you just after this.
Kabila naman. As you can see here, si Joy Casas towards the end. Siya naman ang bumulusok na sa pagbigay ng puntos dito sa Air Force.
I just noticed that Dong De La Cruz did not press the panic button. He seemed to be happy that they were able to get back into the game down by 3. They had the chance to win the set, actually.
Oh, it was a close one until the end nga, no? Yung mga errors lang ng NU. Lalo na, ang kailangan nila iwasan yung mga service errors, mga unforced errors, diba? If they want to win it against the Philippine Air Force.
In the meantime, same fires and...
Oh, that's a check ball, definitely.
Yes, indeed. And same connection on her first attempt here in the second set. And Mosey is correct. The major adjustment, really, for NU is on their shoulders. Too many errors in terms of the serve. Judge, I think, was trying too hard off the score of her serve.
And plus yung pwede nilang balikan. They had 2 block points in that first set.
Oh, yes.
Kaya nang pwede nilang balik-balikan. their defense. Well, so far, Santiago with 3 points. Same numbers for Pablo and Mandapat. On the other side, Casas with 4. Tapic, Pantino, and Ortiz with 3.
Let's say it again and again and again. Shakey's or Fun Family Pizza. It's got to be Shakey's in the meantime. Ooh, it's not the sword.
Casas once again, this time down the line.
I'm talking about Shakey's, one of the most delightful staffs I've encountered was the one in Green Hills. Why? Because sila pala yung ating crew din dito pag may games dito.
Okay.
And one time I brought my family. Ni-remind ako, sir, hindi niyo pa nakiklaim yung birthday pizza niyo and which you can do, which you have with your Shakey's
supercard. Yeah, I have mine.
Oh, do you claim? Baka hindi mo pa nakiklaim.
Layo pa birthday niyo, baka mag-expect.
Pero yung claim mo para kayo dalawang libong. Yung tatlo niyo, wala, uubusin niyo.
Extra order, loki pa ako.
2-1. In the meantime, 2-1.
Better showing here for the Philippine Air Force. Better start, I mean.
Yeah, and I think they were just thankful for their lucky stars that they won that first set.
Umabol lang eh.
Just letting a little more experience. This play works, despite the fact that it looks like it was not a clean connection. It is still a point 3-2.
Well, dyan lumalabas yung haba ng kamay ni Jaja Santiago. They managed to turn that into a point.
Sa panahon ng tagulan, iwasan ng Dengue, Lion, Tiger, Patola, Bonita, and proudly, Philippine May.
Oh, and there you go. That's right.
Yun ang gusto
niya. Gusto niya i-direct eh. Sinitignan niya yung court sa kabila.
Na nakikita niyang madali. Kasi halos,
right. Ibang ano,
yeah, just
ibang
about,
level.
Just about 8 feet on that one. And
yan na naman. Jill Gustilo was there though.
Set up job by Perez with Singh, who whips it down. Topic makes it a set. Picked up by Perez. Mandapat gives it to Singh. Doesn't force the issue, goes off speed. Nilipat sa kabila. Hinaas ng isang kamay ni Jajaja.
Oh, what a free ball given to Air Force.
The longest exchange. Nice set.
Oh, and Dada ending it with a quick hit.
Maganda yung set kasi natulog yung bola sa ere. It doesn't really happen. It just looks that way because when it's properly done, it's like in perfect motion. And look at this. 5-2 lead by National University. Oh, excellent floor defense by NU, but they waste the ball. It is too far out of reach. 3-5 as Joy Casas will be serving for all of us.
Dapat NU should learn how to hold on to the lead. Sayang kasi.
Yes. They had chances to win that first set, which they eventually lost 25-21. Especially in the quarterfinals where the games will be supremely close. And in the meantime, Mandapit could be a future shining star.
That was really nice.
Sarap bigyan ng ball nito, no?
Open it. Isa lang ang blocker.
I'm sure the setters in their minds, you know. Bigyan ko na ito.
Kaya nabibigyan din siya ni Ivy eh. Yung confidence and trust nandun talaga.
In the meantime, it's 6-3. Myla reaches for it. Got it in play. Ah, pero tinusukan sila ni Yonko.
Iya Yonko. Really scoring at si Ia, they will really also need the points of Ia in this game as you see this running in. They will need more of that.
General said, wala kang awa. Axel is the official arbiter of the Shakey's wheeling, but you know, the liberos live for those moments when they get sprawled on the floor. Tinas ni Singh.
I like the way yung attitude ni Singh. Such a fighter inside, even though she's a rookie. Kaya siguro starter ka.
I think Tito masimpag to.
Matapang sa loob ng court.
Saka nangihila ng jersey. Ako yung mga player na nangihila ng jersey.
Yeah, shows nga yung tapang eh. Tumabi ka dyan.
Ano, baga, alam mo siya yung pinaka-ate. Alam mo, sa kulsa ng Balib Queen. But the ate is a weird position. Ah. Ooh, mess up.
was mishandled.
Valdez. Yes. And then now suddenly it is 8-4.
What's a fun place to get great deals?
J.E.'s! We always get the meal deal. There's something in it for everyone.
Best pizza, chicken, pasta.
Mango!
It's worth it. That's why we're always here.
At Shakey's, we want to give you a fun time. So now you can choose what pizzas go with your monster meal and family meal deals.
Choose any for the same price.
What a great deal.
Yeah, Shakey's!
Hey, listen, let me tell you a secret. Let me tell you why a girl like me is so head over heels for the new Shakey's Pizza 1954. The secret's in the crust, the new gourmet crust. Then it is topped with only the finest ingredients and fresh herbs. The new Shakey's Pizza 1954. Now that's what I call a throwback.
This quick update for the second set.
Thanks, Steph. Sabi nga ni Coach Clarence, Steph, when coming into this game, iisa lang ang paalala niya sa kanyang mga girls at ang sabi niya, play your game. As you can see, hindi niya binigyan ng importansya masyado itong si Jaja Santiago only because he said na we have other five people to take care of. Naniniwala nga ito si Coach Clarence Esteban na the better defensive team will win this game. Kailangan daw nila isipin that even if they are going up a young team who doesn't have much experience than they do, they still have the stamina to work hard for it. Maligtan niya 7-1.
Oh boy, they're in for a good challenge here. I think the senior teams are concerned that they have to get the job quickly then kung sa pahabaan kasi ng piyesta o ng position, baka hindi sila makatagal.
That's right. Si Coach Clarence din, I think he's really loud playing yung presence ni Jaja. Otherwise, di parang na-feel din ng team niya siguro na, oh, naku, nakaingat. Talaga mahirap pa yan. So, si Coach Dong,
general.
Napaka-importante kasi ng libero to a team na lalo na if you have good spikers.
Keeps the ball alive, keeps the ball playable, jams the attempts of the other side, the libero.
Oh, you know, off the ball.
Oh, yes. Libero possibly one of the greatest inventions of this game, aside from the fact that they made a 25 rally point. I don't think we'd be able to stay on the air for 11 years if we were still using the side now.
I think yung part of the purpose of the rally point system is to put volleyball on TV.
None of our previous and present networks would love us if we still use the side out system.
Talaga yung umaabot ng 3 hours mahigit ang isang game. Well, so far, and you're having 5 attack points, so Philippine Air Force having 4, pero yung service points sa inyo, 2 na.
Set up job, Santiago, maximum height! Oh boy, when she gets into the air, nakakatakot kasi lumundag na.
Saka yung full stretch arc, and si Alayo even with sa blockers, really on top of the blockers pa.
I like your point. Wherein you said that if Perez masters the perfect height for Jaja, they'll be so tight together. In the meantime, General out of place.
And that was, yan naman yung master na ng Philippine Air Force. Yung connection ng Dimoholangan na to. UST days pa lang. Connected na yun.
Parang gawa na yung sayaw niyan. Sa panahon ng Tagulang, iwasan ng Dengue Lion Tiger, katulad ng Nathan Proudy, Philippine Air.
Oh, the quick hit this time for Jaja and Ivy Perez. Yan ang pag nag-connect. Unstoppable. And very that, difficult to stop.
And that laugh of Jaja is just priceless. And I mean, she, that little girl laugh of her, she hasn't lost the interest for this game. Kasi I say that simply because baka napilit lang eh. Baka akala na iba, baka napilit na maglarong volleyball dahil sadya naman si Dindi, sumama ka na. But no, I think she genuinely loves
love
the game.
Loves the game. Yeah.
Sa kabila, pagsak, buhay! Sing a song! Goodbye!
Very smart move there, singing off the block with a high bounce.
Well, 8 is the count. Mikasa, the official ball of the Shaggy's Wheelie. Ito po ang ating mga kaibigan from day 1 ng Shaggy's Wheelie. Lyceum base ba? We say that because that's where it all started. The meantime, it's into the net. How many nanonood?
Ako, hindi ko nga alam ko yung nanonood ron ay mga sudyating break lang.
Eventually,
wala naman.
Tapos eventually nag-grow.
Yup. So, nag-start talaga yung Shaggy's Wheelie. Yun, papadaan. Tapos nagkakaroon ng interest slowly. The, sinasadya na yun. Because now,
well, with what social media has done as well in the meantime and all our TV networks, and we're now here on the GMA News TV Network. Mandapat, just a bright new star for National University, scoring again. Look at this, NU by 4. Ja-ja-ja! Into the net and into the wire. Jaja just knew when she was going out. After her serve, she was going to the middle position. She called the libero, "Hoy, ikaw na!
Huwag mo kong pagurin dito sa likod! Trabaho mo to!"
Nice win. Dadang.
Free ball once again.
Lilipat sa kabila. Nice try by General, but not enough to hook it over.
You like the effort being shown to us by the Lady Bulldogs.
Ito yung si General, generation ng Happy Childhood. Kasi dalawa yan eh, sa libro ko. Yung dalawa yung boys na boys, mala. At kaya si,
si Melissa Gohin.
Melissa Gohin. Oh, yung iba naman, parang mga bola, gumugulong si General, si Jet.
Yeah, tama. Jet Reyes, yung pinalitan niya.
Yung mga boys na boys.
Isa yung kanina pa matuto to, di ba? Kay Jet
Reyes. Yung libero. Bakit mo? Bakit ka magsasummersol kung hindi mo ang gusto gawin yan? Nice dig. Oh! Anong nangyari din mo?
I think it's you. Pareho, no? Yung although si Ivy Perez, ang mahirap kasi sa quick, parang halos one shot lang yan, di ba, Sir?
Uh-oh.
Yung, ang hindi mo, ang hirap niyang i-save, kumbaga, because it's just mga 2 inches above the net.
Yes.
Mabilis yung bola, and ikaw din yung approach mo, tuloy-tuloy, pag quicker ka eh.
I agree. Either it works or it doesn't. In the meantime, some ball handling problems by any of
you. Ito na yung sinabi mo kanina, yung tuloy-tuloy na errors. Na nahihirapan silang mag-adjust right away. Ang NU, we're talking about NU.
Adiel De La Cruz, Mosey was reminding them of proper tossing. Mali ang toss na ginawa ng dalawa kanina. Hindi ginawa sa ilalim eh.
Tsaka pa yung sharp.
Oo.
Yung mga sets.
That's so true. Ito, ginawa ang graceful. Mag-dapat, huli. Mag-gagulo kayo dyan, sabi ni Tapping.
Sayang yung coverage ng NU.
They were leading eh. Now it's gone. Ganda ng basa ng topic. Nakita niya ang kakagulo sa palengke dito. So, kabilalipat natin doon sa mga sari-sari ito.
12-9 pa yun ganito.
Yes. 12-4-N. Correct. Joy Casas, the superb athlete. Always enjoy to watch. Oh, Mandapit.
Mandapit. Another nice open hit from Mandapit. Visa J. Mandapit.
Oh boy, her parents were happy when
yeah,
she was born.
Yeah, they're my favorite mong
name. Risa Jane.
So girly.
Yeah, when they're born, ang ganda ang bata. Risa Jane. Happy mga parents.
So a girl na girl.
In the meantime, sing too much juice, as Mosey would sometimes say. Back in a moment with more of your second set.
How do we make it better? With Smarts All Text 20 Plus.
And we all got text to everybody.
Trying to call too many.
Made better with all day surfing.
Now stream and let's tweet. Share and like. It's the key that's so key. And it's still at 20 bucks.
Send AT20 to 2827.
So now the day gets better.
Now you can get
get ultra-fast internet speeds with SmartPro's most affordable LTE plan. For as low as $5.99 a month, no lock-in period. What are you waiting for? Get tomorrow's internet now. SmartPro.
How do I keep an angel happy? Monday, we text all day. I call her on Tuesday and Wednesday too. Thursday, we chat. Till Friday, I'm in love. With Smart Prepaid All-In, 99 pesos lang, you're all set for 7 days. So every day you can text, call, surf, and Facebook.
Here says, used to play for the Assumption volleyball team, a middle blocker. 19 years old, Pasay City. She gets to enjoy a Shakey's bag. And that's her prize.
For your, I know, practice or for
yes,
school.
Yes, indeed. That's our Shakey's face of the game. In the meantime, underway with more of the second set. And Pablo, you know, I like this NU team. Ito, mahasa pa ng konti ito. Helpful places this collegiate season.
Si Pablo, ever since, ano, since day one, malakas talaga siya pumalang. It's her consistency ang laging in question. So, pag naging consistent naman yan, ako, another trip. For the Lady Bulldog, from the Lady Bulldogs.
Sa lakas pumalo, sa diskarte sa laro, true veteran for the Bulldog. Pantino cooks it up. Dadang, playing patty cake. Nilaglag ni Rhea.
Hindi na nakapag-antay si Rhea, di ba ko lang?
Katagal.
Ang ganyan ang feeling ni Rhea. Kaya eto na lang ang ginawa niya.
Eto yung ginawa. Sabi ni Rhea.
Ayaw niyo mag-block, ha? Sabi niyo sa inyo, nakatayo lang kayo dyan. Ayaw niyo mag-block. Hulog. Dumbball.
17-15 bigla.
Golden de Bacolangan has 17 excellent sets so far. Perez with 15. Itong inyo having 10 attack points, 1 block point, and 2 serve points. Pero ang Air Force, 8 attack points at 1 block point pa lamang.
Perez recycles the offense, goes, oh, face help.
Oh, and Jaja Santiago, hindi naman yan sinasadya. It was a long hit from Jaja from the back row, actually.
And she apologized to Joy Casas.
Yan naman yung proper thing to do. Yung etiquette natin sa sport.
Sa badminton, sa tennis, kahit sa football, yung biglang sisipahin palabas sa inyo na yung bola pag may injury. Inside, Ortiz. Nice off speed by Pablo. Sayang.
Right, but dapat still trying to save that ball, pero point goes to the Air Force.
18-16 tally, Air Force just barely up against this feisty NU Bulldog squad. You're called Bulldogs, you might as well be Bison. Although, in real life, the Bulldog...
That's the cutest!
The Bulldog is the most misunderstood dog in the world. When it wakes up in the morning, its only concern is, asan yung pagkain?
In the morning yan ba? Di ba the whole day?
Tapos nun, natutulog na yun.
Ortiz, when you're running it, yan ang namimiss ng Air Force na kailangan palagi nandiyan. Ano, eh? Kasi... Kumbaga, isa yun sa mga staples nila eh. Ang connection ni Micah Ortiz at Linnea de Bacolangan.
Hindi talaga matapang at pabilis ang aso na yun. Napakabagal niya. Ang bigat na kapo.
Matakang, mabagal, tulog na tulog. Hindi ko alam ba't may ano yung gusto mag-alag.
Joyful
eh. Pero super cute.
Ah, tsaka pag...
Loving!
Maliligo ang kanong kung ano man yung nasa bibig niya eh. Oh!
Smothering kiss.
Long rally.
Oh. Sabi niyo, ko akin ba yun? Finally, that long rally. Point goes to National University. Gusto mo rin yung, ano, yung palaban na attitude ng NU.
Ayun naman nila, actually. Medyo inconsistent lang talaga.
Yun.
Shakey's for fun, family pizza. It's got to be Shakey's. We've got Perez serving for all of us. Her team down by one, down in the number of sets. They lost the first one, 25-21. Will look long, but they sail down. Tule. Tinaas ni Rhea. Mintis ni Ortiz. Perez, sing!
Oh, iya yung through the blockers of NU at si Jaja Santiago pa yung isang blocker doon.
Hindi naka-dart yung si General kaagad.
Walang iwas-iwas.
Coverage wala doon. 2018, dalawaan lamang ng Air Force. They took the first set again. Ortiz serving from way back. Nice set. Singh. Oil by the net.
Oil.
Teka muna. Paano ang tawag niya? Bakit slow mo direct, ha?
Direct parang off the block ang tawag. Kasi nag-outside, eh.
Tumama sa tao? No? Tumama sa tao, tapos lumabas.
So, off the block ang tinawag na ating referee. Ah. Ito na naman yung palitan na si Valdez comes in
yes.
to serve.
Clarence Esteban is on his feet simply because it's a crucial point. Wants to take the second set. He, you know, his interest is for his team to stay in step with the leaders, really. Valdez in her serve. Quick.
Oh.
Min-piss, pero pasok.
Miss hit, pero napaganda pa.
And it's 21-19. And there's Clarence Esteban still
leading
his case.
Well, you can really say that it's an important game for these two teams.
They're already in the quarterfinals. Oh,
yep. Violation. Overreaching violation of tinawag doon si Ivy Perez.
Even in the collegiate season, the problem with NU is delivering the points when it matters. Those finishing kills, those finishing hits. Let's listen in.
Napakalikot mo kasi sa loob. Saan ka ba dapat pumesto? Turo mo nga sa akin. Oo, oh, asan ka pumesto? Turo mo. Hindi siya nandito na, oo. Ah, okay. Kaya pa natin yan. Ay, pipilitin mong iset. Yan ang mga sinasabi mo na pag gano'n pipilitin mong iset.
You may not be familiar with the man with the mustache there. That's basketball coach Junel Bakuli, who
may
is
not
the,
be. He's everywhere.
Hindi mga volleyball fans pa kaya din. Yeah, he's everywhere actually.
Wow, ang laro na NU. Very supportive. Kahit anong sport, ha?
Yeah, ang hirap ng buhay ng athletic director pag weekend, ano? Pag
oh.
Yung,
wala kang weekend.
Weekend,
wala
weekend.
Wala kang weekend.
Oh, I talked to Mark Molina of FPU and he has no life on weekends. He's the athletic director of FPU. He can't, he has no life on
weekends. Parang feeling ko, what a job. I love that job.
Yeah.
Diba? Watching sports over the weekend.
And with young people, no? That's great. Like, Junel Bakuli is the athletic director of National University. I've seen him in baseball, fields, volleyball courts, basketball courts. He's everywhere. You're right.
Okay, off the block hit one again. Ito yung minamama. Ito yung term na yan. Minamama na naman ng Philippine Air Force. Inaalis, sabi ba yung Yuri? Inaalis.
Pwede rin. Get the point. Okay na. 23-19. Natawa nga ako nung na-mention ko kay Yuri na naalala ni Ate Ivy na siya yung kaliwat kanan. Naalala ni Ivy yun?
Oo, oh, diba?
Elementary. Ako lang yung intermediary. Ako yung common na iba-ibang araw yung mga yan, di ba, sa schedule. No, but I like the way Ivy said it with total class. In the meantime, Singh trying to salvage the second set, which is now seemingly out of reach. Good pick up.
Dug up well by Ivy Perez and Pablo. Good job there.
Oh, you don't know, Anna. You do not want to waste a dig like that.
Oo, diba? Parang sayang. Good hole.
The classic puto where the hands are in the right position, the ball is deflected properly for the second ball for the setter. Oh, but look at this. The bad relative is back.
Dang, with the service error.
Oh, Judges and Judges fine is back here. She is forever faithful. He's just behind us. Let's listen in now.
Hindi tayo pwede magbigay ng ganyan. 20 from 18 points pa, ano, huwag tayo magbigay ng gusto sa kanila. Hindi tayo magbigay. Diba? Ano, last one. Ang napaka-crucial. Ipag ko lang, baka mag-block natin, na-defensahan natin kanina eh. Okay, kaya pa natin yan. Sa maganda receive.
Volleyball coaching is a state of eternal optimism. One good receive and things might change, which is so true. And it's 24-21 set point situation for the Spikers, threatening to take a 2-0 lead in the game.
Oh, Andaya coming in to serve. And all,
that's all she needed. And it's 25-21 again. Identical scores of the first and second sets, and all in favor of the Air Force. There's Andaya in our shaky, shaky play. Back with you with our third set very shortly.
In the middle portion, eh, pero yung ending dun sila nahihirapan, and that's where that word comes in, yung minamama, no? Yung just this, the veteran players are at work, especially at the end portion of each set.
And just punishing the younger players, if they don't capitalize on their blessings, they will pounce on them, the veterans will. In the meantime, Mossy, winning, I've seen it in the collegiate tracks. I haven't yet to see it, Tito, as often. It's a mindset, eh. Coming back, from 2 sets down. Ito, gusto ko yung makita yung makarally from 2 sets. We all tease each other about 5 sets.
Right.
But we'd like to see a team come back from 2 sets down to win a game, actually.
And especially for NU, this is your character building that we always talk about. Because they're a young squad. This is where si Coach Tong would probably want her team to learn that. Diba? Against a veteran team, paano ngayon? Paano yung, anong gagawin ng kanyang young squad?
Do you have it in you to get back into this game? Because you can take the attitude, okay, it's a veteran team, we'll lose fine together.
Right.
You know, you just won against the current champions of the UAAP, but okay, can't blame us for this one, but it's an attitude thing.
So true.
Kasi alam mo, oh, galit yung alit. Oh, hindi, hindi binigay.
Oh, yeah, overreaching. Called against Judge Santiago.
Oh, first time I see a frown on the judge's face. I think she was disappointed.
I think ito yung mahihirapan because the way it looks, kasi din ang haba niya. So, yun yung tingin sa tawag.
Yeah, but,
it's really going to be a judgment call all the time.
It'll be a center, parang tawag against the centers in sa basketball. Parang they won't get the benefit of the call there. Makulangan with a set for Casas, huli ng block.
That was close again. Too close to the net. And we have Ivy Perez and Jaja Santiago there. Mahirap yan.
Hirap ba si Joy pa ganyan?
Dapat pa na.
Si Joy, yes. Gusto niyo ni Joy medyo malayo ng konti. Ano?
Kung walang blocker si Joy, kahit malapit sa net, she has that great vertical leap. Pero pag may blocker, syempre mahirap na yun.
Okay.
It's very hard to find space.
Bantino and Casas apologizing to each other. Didn't get the choreography clear in that last play. For Fun Family Pizza, it's got to be Shakey's.
So far, Santiago already with 9 points. Mandapat having 8. Pablo with 6. Kabila, Bantino with 7. Casas and Tapic, 6 each. So, wala ba sa mga leading scorers natin eh, si Micah Ortiz.
Oh.
Yun nga eh, hindi nila napabalikan yung running hit as often.
Hindi ganun kadalas mapupuntahan. In the meantime, we've got the serve at 3-2. Ortiz, nice floater. Perez, same. Nowhere to go.
Right, ayun na naman. The set was close to the net. 2 blockers were there for the Philippine Air Force.
But you know, Oji Mamon, my dear favorite Oji Mamon would say, kasama sa volleyball ang nabablock ka. Malo ka lang. And that's the attitude of
Oji, alam mo kasi ganito yan.
Hindi, nakakami si Oji na. Yung mga Ojiisms niya. Pinasikat na.
Alam mo, dapat ano, may list ka na. Kailangan natin yan.
Can't wait for it to come back to the Shakey's Lily. 4-3. No, but that point is so valid as we remind you about Axel being the official arbiter of the Shakey's Wheelie. You're going to play this game, expect to be blocked.
Yes, it's actually the same way on your side, right? So you just have to find a way. Pag nandun ka na sa sitwasyon na yun, katulad dito, Gia Yonko getting that off the block point. Nandun yung blockers. Dalawa na, wala na siyang mapwestuhan. Patalsikin mo na lang. Gamitin mo na lang yung blockers.
Which I think is the exact thing that Gia did. And she immediately looked at me over her shoulders outside the area and she got what she wanted actually. 5-3. Air Force threatening to make this a 3-set affair. Easy touch by Myla Pablo and NU just falling apart here and Myla apologizing to the bench. Maybe because she didn't strike that hard. Sa panahon ng tagulan, iwasan ng Dengue Lion Tiger katulad ng Ethan Crowley. We've got Joy Casas all set to serve.
Oh, mandapat!
Pag mandapat, magaling magbasa ng
lakas. What a kill! Ganda niya magbasa.
Tingnan mo. Saka may laman eh.
Saka yung snapping of the wrist. Yun yung importante. That's why magbibis yung palo niya eh.
Naililihis pa niya ng tama. Kasi pwedeng cross ka, pero dinown the line niya eh.
Ganda.
Alanganin. Si Tapik nakikipag-tapikan doon. Yung namantala ng double block. Iya Yonko with a swagger of a bit.
And napansin ko in this set, yung Air Force ang may blocking.
Yes, that's a great observation because we had expected that NU would go more to the roofing and the walling, but not so. It's actually the Air Force implementing those rules. Perez, Dadang.
Oh, pati has been going to that cross-court hit. That pangalawang beses niya na wide.
I'm beginning to sense the NU. Excuse me, ang problema nila. They're waiting for the rotation to happen. They don't get dividends from the rotation na meron sila. Pag hindi umigot kay Jaja at sa Republic, hindi sila as
profit. Agree. Oh, as aggressive on offense. Oh, topic. Simple.
Yep.
Play there. Gets the point.
And it's now 8-5. The Air Force looking good as we pause. And we'll be right back.
Now you can get ultra-fast internet speeds with SmartPro's most affordable LTE plan. For as low as $5.99 a month, no lock-in period. What are you waiting for? Get tomorrow's internet now. SmartPro.
How do I keep an angel happy? Monday, we text all day. I call her on Tuesday and Wednesday too. Thursday, we chat. So Friday, I'm in love. With Smart Prepaid All In, 99 pesos lang, you're all set for 7 days. So every day you can text, call, surf, and Facebook. Thanks to the largest network. Send All In 99 to 2827. Got the plan, Steph?
Yep. Could you?
I'm so lucky.
Getting music doesn't have to be this hard. Now it's easy with Spinner from Smart.
But if you close your eyes,
the country's first music streaming app that upgrades your music experience. Download now to enjoy unlimited streaming.
That way, but I'd rather go to Miapolis.
Thanks, Steve. Coach Dong calls this phase as a rebuilding stage para dito sa NU matapos niyang mag-graduate itong si Gindin Santiago and Nina Aganon. Sabi niya, coming into this conference, hindi daw nila talaga alam kung anong i-expect sa kanilang team. Pero after winning that huge game against Ateneo, sabi nila, eh, kaya naman pala natin. And now that they're facing another veteran team, Coach believes that there is just more lessons to learn and more situations to experience. So yung energy daw na pinapakita nila in this game is actually a reflection of their enthusiasm to learn. Kaya naman tinanong niya yung mga girls niya, ano bang natututunan natin? Do we still have enthusiasm in this game? Balik sa inyo, Seth.
Oh, which are key questions that they will ask constantly as they sail along with this conference. Jaja with a big hit earlier.
Well, so far, na mga liberos natin, General having 18 receives partner compared to Balmaceda's only 4.
Yes.
And on Dix naman, General with 1, Balmaceda with 4.
Zing, Pantino, the lucky charm of the Air Force. Perez goes to Jaja Long.
On. Si Jaja yung kailangan niya yung snapping of the wrist because of her height. Yung maraming siyang long balls, even in recept, ayun sa services, di ba, nangyayari sa kanya yun. So, iba eh. Iba talaga kailangan yung galaw, yung snap ng wrist ni Jaja. Yung angles niya, totally different.
Pinapick with the fingertips. Load up! Yes!
And Isomay. Si Mike Ortiz. With a simple quick hit. And you with the two attack points. Air Force with five in the set.
And this game beginning to get out of reach for NU. Nagpapatuloy po ang Jake's Billing, Samson Metamo, si Rivera, ni Ate Lim, ang inyong broadcast team dito para sa araw na ito sa ating pagpapatuloy ng pagsasayin patawin ng mga laro ng Jake's Billing Open Conference Casas. Ja-ja-ja! Pantino sabi, puto ka! Casas, huli rin, pinaas,
nagkakawa. Oh, it's time to set the ball, Balmaceta and Casas looking at each other.
Sabi ni Balmaceta, oh, ano ka? O, to, sinayang yung pola. Sabi, kainis.
Dapat ikaw yung spiker ako.
Oo. Na-invierno eh.
Ang na third goal.
May facial expression niya, parang, di ba? You don't want to waste the ball, but can't blame the libero. They worked so hard for it. In the air with Casas.
Oh,
oh, ganda.
Still playable.
Nagawa ng parang ni Perez, actually.
And you.
The familiar combination. Ay, mali!
Nakakatuwa yung Air Force.
Actually,
ano ba yan?
Actually, tatlong tirang wapoys lahat yun eh. Di ba? Tung, tung, tung. Walang pinagtahan. 11-8. 8 ang nagsaserve sa panahon ng tagulan. Iwasan ang Dengue, Lion, Tiger, Katol ang gamitin. Probably Philippine name, Casas.
Oh, and Casas. Sending it wide. No spin on that last play, on that last spike.
Enjoy pag naiinis sa sarili niya. Dinedead mo niya. Yung inyo yung mga ibang player, pag naiinis sa sarili, expressive, si Joy sinasarili niya.
And it all off.
Hindi niya nilalabas. Anyway, here comes the rebound.
Oh! Sayang, it was a high ball, but
matra
si Jaja, wala na room for Sink to save that ball.
Saka wala rin sa pwesto si Jaja para upahan na what looked like a regalo, actually. There's no English term for it. Don't call it a gift. It's different. Regalo yan. It's almost a free ball on top of it. Atop the net. It's just a present given to you. Inaasam-asam ng volleyball player.
Oh,
oh boy. Air Force.
Daming errors, partner.
Yeah. Mess up their offensive set.
Getting really a little bit complacent.
Yun naman ang hirap sa experience thing. Pagka nakatulog sa pansitan, ayun, makatuloy-tuloy na yung ubos ng pansit. It's fun, family pizza. It's gotta be Shakey's. Inaas. Yonko. Aha.
Oh, that went back. So, any point.
Sabi ng inyo, sige mga ate, kung ayaw nyo, sige, kayo rin.
Huwag nyo kaming panalunin na isa, baka tumuloy-tuloy.
Clarence with another sermon forthcoming.
Same time. Wait na yung bola.
Oh, you wonder why people pick up coaching. Clarence, such a young man, beginning to sound older each year. Because he's just disappointed when his team doesn't take advantage of his opportunities.
Yung kaya sinasabi niya na sa likod na si Jaja. Diba? And yung blockers, mas maliliit na.
But that's why coaching is there. You gotta sell your team. Ginawa ng paraan, pero wala.
Good save!
Ginawa lang ng paraan. Passes habang nagkakagulo! Enjoy the volleyball.
Finally. Yes, Spikers getting that last point.
Sabi ni Rian, hindi ganun ha. Kasi yung mata ni Rian ang lalaki ako, di makulang. Yung bang nangyari? Di oh!
At yung slap nila yung run.
Ang ganyan si Rian, ganun pa rin ang tingin. Galit na galit. Hindi yun ha. Sige na nga. And they're out playing well.
Mandapat
once again.
Ang gaganda ng
follow. Yan ang future ng NU. Riza Jane Mandapat. Ang galing umiwas.
Ang Air Force din naman, just gave her one blocker. Not enough. Kanina pa yung mga powerful hits ni Mandapat. You gotta give her more respect.
Actually, nice cover. Nice double coverage at tinago talaga si Casas.
A combination play coming from the Air Force.
Dalawa tago eh. One, two, tinago. Galing. Air Force waking up. The Cas is our official ball here in the V-League.
Oh, and Pablo winding up and getting that point through the blockers.
Mine is just the persistent athlete, just knows when to pierce that double block. But when the rotation doesn't swing, parang nagiging yung na si Myla eh, pag hindi umiikot eh. But that's why they gotta move fast, get that rotation down, swinging to their favor quickly. Right now, Dinas. And Dino Bule.
That was so well read by Pere. By the defense of NU. Ito pa nga na lang, yung mga kumilos yung blockers ng NU eh.
Pantino, pati yung forma niya was about to give away the entire block actually, the entire ploy. One-handed set! Kalangan eh. Perez! Regalo, hindi nabasa. Dadang, pinas.
Oh, this time, Ia Yong or going for a swipe. Ayaw mo sa sweetie ko ha, yung pas- Napapush-push na ayaw pa.
Ayun, yun ang madang mga sweet at suwabe nung sa pangwalisin ko. 15-14. First two sets going 25-21, both in favor of Air Force. Kept alive. Papaluin ni Pantino.
Pantino is really so over, so wide on her hit.
Gigigil eh.
Para, dun palagi yung cross-court niya masyadong kulang sa wrist action.
Sa ilalim pa niya ng bola tinitira. Wala din yung mga bansahan. Huwag kami po pantin. Bala sa konti si Clan Sistema. Into the air we go with Manzano. First time on the floor.
Jeff Manzano putting it straight to the blocker's hand.
And sabi ni Pumasella.
Listen to millions of songs wherever you go. Change the way you enjoy music with Spinner, free 15-day trial.
What's a fun place to get great deals?
We always get the meal deal. There's something in it for everyone.
Just pizza, chicken, pasta.
It's worth it. That's why we're always here.
At Shakey's, we want to give you a fun time. So now you can choose what pizzas go with your monster meal and family meal deals.
Choose any for the same price.
What a great deal.
We love Shakey's.
Hey, listen. Let me tell you a secret. Let me tell you why a girl like me is so head over heels. for the new Shakey's Pizza 1954. The secrets in the crust. The new gourmet crust. Then it was topped with only the finest ingredients and fresh herbs. The new Shakey's Pizza 1954.
Limped and clearly said to them they were in trouble. But now let's see if they can wake up in time. Anzano recycled.
Pinapaikit ng todo. Nirede pa kailangan yung kapapasok lang na Manzano. But they won't get. Myla Pablo going down the line.
Oh boy, when she's in front, she is hard to stop. Pantino comes in for Manzano. That was quick.
Well, the Philippine Air Force now has 9 attack points. NU having 6. Pero 9 block points from NU. Ito yung kanina pa natin, sabi natin, pwede nilang balikan.
And now Pantino got a brief respite, the blow under a bench, finally knocked down a point. It is 16-17 in favor of still NU. I see a change as Wendy Semana darts back in, pulling out topic.
Well, Wendy Semana is also known for her defense, even when she was setting for FU.
Great all-around player. Last touch by Pantino.
Pablo once again this time swiping it off. Pantino
throwing on her full repertoire of shots here, and Myla doesn't have to overpower the defense every time. Just tiptoed and tipped it over. 18-16 here. Pablo. Rhea goes to the other side. Ortiz snaps it down.
Mike Ortiz with that also familiar running hit.
It's like storm surge. You know it's coming but can't do much about it.
That's right.
Unless Mike Ortiz messes it up.
Palagay ko, babalik-balikan na nila dito yan sa set na to. Patiaga Patiago. What a killer.
Also a happy day when she was born. She was named Alija Daphne. Gusto ko yung Daphne. Daphne. Daphne.
Daphne.
That's a great pleasure. Something else. It's not how much you weigh, you know. Some kids, you ask how much do they weigh, you know.
Ilang back steps ang ginawa ng OB.
Oh! In the meantime, Jaja is beginning to hum here. Planning to make it a win for NU in the third set. Gladden System and recalls the troops.
Talo niya doon sa mataas kasi pag lumalayo yung bola natin, bumababa yung handle yun. Kailangan mo siya pumalkok doon sa mataas na mataas na bola niya. Okay? Kailangan natin sinasarap ka, Mike. Isipin natin ang maganda, para patakboy na lang ulit para mga iskot. Pero kailangan natin makaikot agad para makalikod si Adidon. Okay? Okay, krisis tayo. Para
as Mosi Ravena would tell me, kunang intindihin, in a women's volleyball timeout, there are hugs, there are shaking of the head, just don't mess up the hair.
May sabay-sabay na nag-uusap. Nagkakaintindihan yan, ha? Kala nyo lang hindi.
No longer try to understand, as you said. Noreen tried to explain to me. Sabi ko, Noreen, wag na. In the meantime,
I have that at home.
Yeah. Uy, labas, well read by Balmaceda. And it is 18-20.
Well, ito na. Kanina pinag-usapan natin yung how NU should really hold on to the lead.
Yes.
This time, it. Towards the, ano tayo, tail end of this set.
This is
an important
stretch.
Lead for them.
This is that stretch. Perez. Jaja pierces the defense and makes it 21-18.
Jaja Santiago with a quick hit and a back set coming from Ivy Perez.
Jaja swings to the back row here.
Oh.
Ooh, that hurts. She's beginning to doubt herself at this crucial stage.
And plus, she has to learn to know the general situation of the game.
Yung basa na lang.
Yes.
Paso ko lang ito.
Correct.
This is not that time for me to practice that serve.
Yeah.
Not, maybe in the future when it becomes a little more second nature. passes. Here come the veterans. The Makulangan swings it over to the other side. Yonko tacked it over. The ball, no, it's a tap by Mandapat. Reyes, standing set.
Oh! Oh, I need to play for NU!
Milo Pablo playing hurdles. But then the crowd will love Milo Pablo for this. Milo Pablo went over the advertising boards and just, oh boy.
Hindi lang pang volleyball, pang athletics na, kay hurdle, ha? Taas ng hurdle.
I think I should tell Janelle Bakuli, baka kulang yung track team nila. Passes. Oh! The dunk messes it up.
Difficult third ball though for Dada.
To be fair, yes. Time out, MU.
21 all na naman, partner.
Yes, here we go. Ito yung kaya ba natin tawirin ito if you're in you. That point you raised, Jose. 21.
It's been this way from the get-go. First set, second set, ito na istorya namin. Would be nice kung mabago na NU. Makita natin na kapag adjust na sila, dalawang beses na nangyari.
Ito, believe it. Kailangan believe you can get the points, you can make the stops.
Passes
is going to work.
Passes, avoiding the blockers of NU, getting that open hit.
You know the swagger of the older team players, been there, done that. He was there. 22-21, Cass is doing exactly that. Joy Cass is puncturing the defense, giving her team the 2-point cushion.
Cass is smartly getting that last point. Ito na yung mga veteran
ko. Ito na yung mga ale-ale.
Kanina pa eh, no? Ito yung ginagawa nila. Keeping up lang sila with the NU and then towards the end.
Labas.
Oh! What a sorry miss there. It's a long one for Jaja Santiago. But that was really close.
And suddenly, it's match point. At yun yung 21. Hindi matawid ng NU. I wouldn't be surprised if this ends at 25-21 as well. But no, it won't.
3D given by Micah Ortiz. Single serve for the Lady Bulldogs. Single serve.
Sinigurado. Inaas ni Pantina. Inaas ni Balmaseda. Passes with the strike. Mandapat. Balmaseda. Good pickup. Nice up.
Yonko. Belmez with an off-speed hit. Pero credit half that point to Balmaseda. For that good pickup. Pickup, diba?
And the coaches meet at center court. They know each other, I guess. And it's a small, happy community. Shaky, shake and play. Air Force winning in three sets. Back in a moment with our Shakey's best player.